killing other children, wars, all kinds of anything. They just got me the absolute worst is finding out about priests and ministers involved in all this nasty stuff they're doing. Makes me so mad I want to smack some of these people. And you know what? This world is absolutely going nuts. Everybody works out their problems in their own ways, and I know people here have their own personal issues besides all the big stuff going on in the world at home, your parents fighting and whatever else, but I don't know how you work out your problems, but there's only been one thing in my life that has never let me down. There's only been one thing that has never betrayed me and has gotten me through all of my hard times in life. And this next song that we're gonna play, I wrote about that fact. That is Jesus. He has been the best thing that's ever happened to me. He has been everything to us. He has been our hope when we had no hope. And the song we're gonna play for you guys is about the fact that every single day you wake up, whether you know it or not, there is a war going on for your soul every day. You look at the world, all this stuff going on. The fact is this, you can say, yes, this world is terrible, never gonna get any better, there is no hope. Or you can say, you know what, I'm gonna believe that there is hope in life. I'm gonna believe there can be a better way. I can believe that my life could actually matter in some way. That's what the war is going on. Every once in a while, people say, I just don't understand what Jesus has to do with rock and roll. And I just wanna say this last thing. Rock and roll is about this. It's about saying, I don't care what anybody else thinks about me. I don't care what anybody says about me. This is my song, whether they think it's cool or not. This is what I wanna say. You can say anything you want to in rock and roll, so why can't I talk about Jesus if I want to? That's what I have to say. So, Skillet will never ever be ashamed of that. We will never be afraid of that. And this song is dedicated to all you people out there like me to say, yes, I have found something that's worth living for every day, and I'm not giving up the fight. This song is for you.